Heart and soul. When does one feel the depth of his truest emotions? Is it the divine connection to the highest high, who created all things in its purest authenticity, vibrating from each other's souls, hearts, and minds, just to find that warmth generated from unprovoked circumstances? Do we choose to feel each other and process our feelings? Do we choose to ignore our empathy masked in our denials? If we do that, our hearts will tell us, will we ever win? How does one know the future unless we see their visions? Being human is the ultimate arts and crafts. When we do not change the core, we find ourselves. After all, peace is our end game. Peace is our beginning, our middle, and our end. Once the heart meets the soul, that spark is forever untainted, unmasked, undeniably original, motivated by the heart, but controlled by the soul. Are there mistakes, or is it the utter cries of what our soul hungers for?